this without drums at the time?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. No drums until the solo section?
Yeah, I was even thinking maybe that is your second floor.
Oh, okay.
Unless
would
you
play first?
You want? Yeah. Well, that's what I was thinking.
Sure, that's fine.
Okay. Yeah.
I just wanted to understand so I don't hear the drums, don't panic.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Yeah, are you real? There's going to be no drums in the head, but even in this solo player. I think we'll maybe even play in two on that.
Maybe.
In the set. Maybe even play in two. One other thing, guys, are you real on the chart? I'd like to put in a little chromatic thing every time. So concert F sharp B, F minor B flat, E flat, B and B sharp.
Hold on 1 second.
Yeah. So instead of playing 3-6-2-5-1, toss in the flat 3-flat-6 before the 2-5-1.
Oh, at the end of the tune?
Every time the end of each chord. The end of each chord.
Okay.
So. G sharp, C sharp.
Okay, right at the end.
Yeah.
F sharp, B, G, C.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah. Not on the head necessarily.
I'm right. I understand. Okay. Yeah. Right.
Are the octaves mostly okay?
Pardon me?
Are the octaves mostly okay in the charts?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't think of anything, but I mean, I've played a lot of this stuff with you.
Have you played for Sun?
Yeah.
Okay. That's also kind of high, but there's no.
It's high, but it's fine.
Yeah. It's a little jarring to be on the recording just because it's the first tune of the record, which I think is a mistake in retrospect.
You know, it sounds very good. It sounds very strong.
Thanks. Maybe not the bridge, the A6.
Yeah, good. It's all the help I can get.
Yeah. Maybe another thing or two here and there. If you hear me doubling, don't... If you hear me doubling or not doubling, don't worry.
Just keep on going.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You go to six on the first non-bass song.
Yeah, gotcha.
Right, that's good. Call it Princeton, but it's not Princeton. It's called.
saxophone player?
Yeah.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to today's show. Thank you to everyone for tuning in. We're very happy to have you with us and very pleased to present this great band. Just before I introduce musicians, I want to remind you that all these shows are made possible by sponsoring members of the Smalls Live Foundation. Today's show was sponsored by Jazz Lives, so we thank them very much for that donation. And if you want to help out Smalls, you can go to our website, www.smallslive.com, where you can make a donation or even sponsor a show, and those donations would help keep these shows going and keep these musicians working. I'd like to now introduce the band on drums today. That's Joe Strasser. On the bass, Paul Gill. On the tenor saxophone, Walt Weiskopf. And at the piano, leading this great band, Peter Zak.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks to everyone who's tuning in tonight, and we really appreciate this opportunity. It's these instances are few and far between these days for now, so we're really glad to be here. Glad for those who are listening and watching. That was the Benny Golson classic, Are You Real? We're going to continue with something from the golden age of America, the late 60s. This is by Charles Lord. It's called Forest Flow.
Thank you. Thank you. We're going to feature our bassist on this one. It's by the great McCoy Tyner. It's called Three Flowers.
Thank you.
appreciate Paul Gill on bass. Let's hear it, Paul Gill on bass.
Affiliate.
Amazing, the amazing Joe Strasser on drums.
Yeah.
Walt Weiskopf on tenor saxophone. Yeah. Peter Zak on piano. We're going to feature the great Walt Weiskopf on saxophone. This is a beautiful ballad called I Waited For You.
Ha 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 ha.
blanket up with something called Soul Leo by the late great Mulvey Miller. We're going to conclude this set with something that I wrote relatively recently, and I had in mind one of my favorite pianists, Sonny Clark, when I wrote it, and this is called For Sonny.
Something up front?
Sure.
Four bars?
Sure.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been listening to the Peter Zak Quartet. Once again, that's Joe Strasser on the drums, Paul Gill on the bass, Walt Weiskopf on the tenor saxophone, and of course, Nina's great band, Peter Zak. We want to once again thank the sponsor of the show, Jazz Lives, and remind you that all these shows at Smalls are being sponsored by, being made possible by supporting members of the Smalls Live Foundation. So if you want to make a donation to Smalls Live, you can just go to our website, www.smallslive.com. We're going to be back with another set in 1 hour, so please do tune in for that. Thank you so much for being here, and once again, this has been the Peter Zak Quartet. Thank you.
I might have written a wrong note in there, or there might be a mistake.
Pardon me?
There might be a mistake. I never made another chart. It's the same one that we recorded with somehow. Yeah, it's an C9.
That's so funny. Yeah. So you're playing that as a flat 9 now?
Every time I played as a trio, I played as a flat. Cats.